He has worked for a future of peace and cooperation in Africa. And we deeply value his strong commitment to relations with India. India and Tanzania are connected by Indian Ocean.